Well, if you guys watched yesterday's video, you saw the second game of the video where I went 6-4 and we lost the game. It was a late join. I was purposefully using the L car here, and I haven't done an analyze video ever on myself. So, in a little bit of a special, I'm going to call Did I Fuck Up? We're going to see if I made some mistakes here. Firstly, I would say L car, not the wisest decision if you want to do well. Now, I like this route personally. I could have also chosen to take the SMG route I usually take through middle. First guy, very easy to kill. After that kill, I'm doing the right move where I should have backed up. I don't know it's a hard call. That's a hard call to see what I would have done differently there. I could have camped the corner, but I can get jumped on very easily. They can jump up the side here. They could have just jumped up right from the ground here and then shot me because they knew I was there. They saw the red dot. They heard the shots. Maybe the right play probably, I'm going to say, wasn't challenging of any kind. It was, instead of even looking that way, which I tried to look that way to cover my retreat, it was probably slide to the stairs, do a slide on the ground, and try to get downstairs as quick as possible. That was probably the mistake. The best choice, the best action I could have taken was not to look for the challenge or to try to outgun the player that was coming, that I thought was coming, because they had an advantage. I don't have the greatest weapon, and they know I'm there. I don't exactly know where they are. The dude in the wall run, the line of sight he was on threw me off a lot there. So let's next round here. All right. I like this route again. Top B. This is the only route I can take with this gun. So this route is fine. Another example of this route is the outside wall. But because of the people in this game, there were a lot of tryhards, it didn't seem like a good idea. Do a jump in. I don't know how I don't hit a single shot. I don't know how I don't hit a single shot there. Alright, there was nothing I did wrong there in my opinion, actually. If I would have got the kill, that would have been great. If I wouldn't have missed a shot, fantastic. But I died 100% purely because of my teammate. And to prove that, let's fast forward here. Fast forward, fast forward, fast forward. Oh, this is the other round. How do we go back so much? What the hell? Let's just skip forward then. There we go. Alright. So I have hardwired on. I know I do for a class. 100% know I have it on. Let's slow it down. I'm not worried about that at all. That won't hurt me. My teammate, on the other hand, does not have hardwired. He's an idiot. Always have hardwired in search if you're playing it. Because 90% of the players have at least a shock charge or an explosive dildo. So It's beneficial almost every game. There's going to be at least someone on the other team that it helps to counter. Not to mention has other benefits, but I usually use it for that. All right, so cool. I forgot what I did this game. So this round I chose the middle route, which I usually take with SMGs. Stun off the wall. That slows anyone down that's rushing up. It also lets me know if I flash. I get a flash hit marker like that. They're on the top wall, which they are. Pretty obvious. I jump up, trying to turn around, get a few shots on him. Miss all the shots. I don't miss them, actually. I just didn't get the kill. I'm going to go back and B. So far, so good on this play. Aiming is probably the biggest thing I see so far. I'm not very good at aiming with the L car. I'm missing a lot of shots I shouldn't be. I get that guy. Red dot shows up right back there in the map. You can see it. I go to challenge this guy. Not bad. I get shot at. I don't know if my teammate's going to help me here. I have two teammates with me, right next to me. So I do a jump over the top of the wall to throw off where he would expect me at. My teammate does help me, so I appreciate that. He came back to help. He was paying attention. I push through. Hellstorm missile. I hear him jump above me. Hellstorm kills him, knocks him down, but I noticed the round didn't end, and I saw the green smoke, so that means rejack. He gets up out of it, I knock him down. Do it again, and let's go home. I could have stayed in middle. I don't think that would have been a bad choice either in that circumstance. I'm trying to play like this is a regular SMG. These are the routes I take with SMGs. A VMP, a Pharaoh, a Razorback, whatever it may be. I'll take all those routes with an SMG. So this time, if I'm remembering correctly, I know I tried the outside wall route once. Nothing there. That guy jumps down. I knock him out. There we go. Now, the big mistake of this route, the big mistake I made right here, is I'm not using Blast Suppressor, and their entire team is rocking Awareness, pretty much. Almost all of them. That guy that killed me had Awareness on. I know he did. I remember him killing me. I was like, fuck. I didn't know all of them had Awareness. I thought maybe a few, but I think at least four or five had Awareness. So, that route without Blast Suppressor was probably the mistake there I made. It's a good route, it's just not appropriate unless I'm using that perk. Dead Silence Awareness, which is what I'm using in this game, for a little bit of extra ability to sound whore people, because I'm using a Elkar, is great for perks, not good on routes that rely on a lot of jumping, especially near enemies like that, because they're going to sound whore it the whole time. So, the first time I did the middle route, didn't work out well. It was okay, but wasn't great. I decided to change it up, go back up here. Do the same thing, slide right here. He marks me. I go for the... So what I did there, I got the kill on the first player, but I thought there was one more sitting right here, and I was trying to shoot through the wall to see if I could hit him. There was one. He was below it, though. I thought he went up top and sat right here. People did that the round before, and a lot of people do that in games, so... I went for a pre-fire there. Get the reload in. Teammate gets him. That's good. Someone took my outside route. I never heard a single thing from him. He had Blast Suppressor on, but I never heard even his feet along the wall, which is usually what you hear. Because even with Dead Silence, I don't know why this is, but this has been in the game. My dude's doing some sick breakdancing. It's been in the game since release, even with Dead Silence. If you're doing a wall run, you can still hear feet the whole time around the wall. Like, it's not quiet. And because of that, it's been very difficult to do wall run routes if people have headsets. But I never heard the player. I'm going to actually, really quickly. It keeps fast forwarding twice back. I'm only doing it once. It's really annoying. I'm going to listen very carefully here. I'll boost the audio for you guys. We'll see if we hear anyone on the wall route here. After this kill. I heard it right there. Right there, I heard it. I'll play it back again, you guys can hear it. Just for a second, I heard the guy connect with the wall, and he instantly jumped off of it. Just for a split, it's the only time I heard anything. And I was trying to focus away from the gun sounds. That's a really hard one to hear. If I was better and I could hear everything at the same time while paying attention to where people are at and the guns and everything, I maybe could have picked him off, but I had to play it back in theater just to hear it once. I never heard it while I was playing live. Not to mention while I'm talking live too with a commentary style. We lost the game, unfortunately, on evac. I went 6-4. I was doing decent for the first few rounds, but unfortunately, the last two, were not so hot. And then what really killed us is the team in this one. This dude did great, Exo Illuminati, but the 4-6, 4-6, 2-6, 1-7, not so great. Their whole team went about even or -1. The 4-6 guys actually aren't that bad. It's mainly just the Ninja Turtle and Nick guy. When a combined 3-13, that really killed us. So I didn't do great. I just didn't do terrible considering what I was doing on my limitations. I used the Elkar a lot in that game. I joined in late, so I only did 6-4. I might have been able to get a few more kills if I had a few more rounds to play around with it. The main things I messed up on, I wouldn't say the sound horn of that wall run dude probably was a big mistake. It's really hard to hear him, really hard. I would say the biggest thing I fucked up on this whole time was aim. And I don't use an Elkar a lot, so I mean it's kind of You know, I have a little bit of a reason why my aim was shaky with it, but I missed a lot of kills because I couldn't hit my shot. And if I had better aim with this gun, I could have picked up at least three more kills. At least three more. The route to the middle would have led to a kill. When I was up top and I pushed in before, but that teammate got me killed by the trip mine, that would have been a kill. And maybe even with the guy on the wall run route, if I was able to get locked onto him really quickly, that would have been a kill. But I did not get any of those, unfortunately, and ended up 6-4 and losing. If you guys saw any other mistakes, I'd be interested to see what you see. I don't know if you are amazing players or great players, but I am curious to see if you have some ideas that maybe would have been better for me to take or better for me to do in this game. Let me know in the comments. Thank you guys for watching, though. I will see you later, and I hope you have a great time.